1978 was a little bit of a rebuilding year. We were second in Kinko. We placed in the state. We had some fine guards in Gary Gill and David Cronin. And David, I'd mentioned, as being the equivalent of Doug Gribble as far as stopping the fast breaks. Paul Bain emerged then as a coming Mercer Island all-time player.